Hey everybody, I'm Christopher Ewing. Welcome to the Indie Music Cafe. Today we're broadcasting from Copenhagen, Denmark. Today we're broadcasting from Loose Wheels, Texas and Denison, Texas. Today we're broadcasting from Karlshamn in Sweden. Today we're broadcasting from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and Museum in Cleveland, Ohio. And this is what you're going to see on the show. Dave Grohl is one of the biggest names in music today. As founder and lead singer of the band Foo Fighters, Dave recently retraced the roots of American music with his hit HBO series, Sonic Highways. I recently caught up with Dave at the Foo Fighters private studio located just outside of Los Angeles, where we talked about everything, including how he initially became a household name in the music world as drummer for the band Nirvana.
He said, well, have you heard of Nirvana? And I said, yeah, sure. He said, they're looking for a drummer, and they saw you play in San Francisco a couple weeks ago, and they said, man, if we could just get a guy like that.
Oh, how cool.
And I got their bass player, Chris's phone number. Mm-hmm. I called him up. I'm like, hey, man, this is Dave from Scream, and my friend Buzz told me you guys are looking for a drummer. And they said, he said, oh, we actually, you know what, we already got a drummer.
Oh.
And I was like, oh, okay, well, you know, next time we're in L.A., I'm stuck here for the rest of my life, so right. Call me and let me know.
I'll be here.
Yeah, I'll be here.
You're listening to the Radio Cafe. I'm Christopher Ewing, and for the past 5 decades, their music has been heard by millions all around the world. Inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1990 and presented with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 1997, the Four Tops have sold over 50 million records to date. And with me in the Radio Cafe studios today, I'm honored to have Mr. Abdul Duke Fakir, one of the original members of the legendary group, the Four Tops. It is so cool to see you again, Duke. How are you, man?
Christopher, I'm doing really fine. I'm glad to be here.
It's awesome.
Always good to talk to my folks in Detroit.
Absolutely.
At home and, of course, abroad. Yeah, you're all over the place, aren't you?
All over, man. You're being heard all around the world.
Well,
absolutely.
I'm proud of you.
Well,
absolutely.
Thank you, man. Thank you. You know, I have to ask you, did you ever imagine when you and the guys first got together and all that, that you would become this legendary group that would be known and loved all over the world?
No, we didn't.
Hey, everybody, I'm Christopher Ewing. Welcome to the Indie Music Cafe, and today we're broadcasting from Austin, Texas, and through the entire show, we're going to be playing music videos and hearing music by an awesome singer-songwriter. Her name is Marcella Fruhan. Big hand for Marcella. And, girl, I'm telling you, you know, I've loved your music ever since I heard about you a few years ago when you joined the Indie Music Channel and stuff like that, and we're going to play a lot of your videos through the show. But for everyone that's watching, tell them a little bit about how you got into music. Welcome back to the show, everybody. Today, the Indie Music Cafe is broadcasting from Austin, Texas, and we are featuring the music of Marcella Fruhan, and she's about to jam live. What are you going to play?
This song is called Heartbreaker.
Man, all these heart-wrenching songs. I tell you, this is cool. So tell me a little bit about this song.
Basically, someone broke my heart, and I'm mad about it.
See, but you know what? Didn't you get a good song out of
yes.
it? There you go. So yes. That's all I'm saying. There's some good in all this.
All right,
you guys. Hey, Traverse City, it's Christopher Ewing, host of the Radio Cafe. Check out the best in local music Sundays at 8 p.m. right here on Z93. Time for another indie artist jamming in the garage right here at the Madhouse. You're listening to some of the best new indie artists from around the world right here in the barn on 93.1KMKT.com. Hey, it's Christopher Ewing from the Indie Music Channel in Hollywood, and you're listening to some of the best indie artists from around the world, right here on Mix94.1.com.
You're listening to the Radio Cafe, playing the best in local music.
Get the slamming new self-titled EP by Zoe Ann, featuring jams like Never Change, the stirring ballad Wake Me Up. The Radio Cafe free music download is brought to you by Payway Asian Diner, with 7 locations around the Metro Detroit area.